Back to walking the weanlings at Miles Smith Farm.